So I'm here at Mission Control. Sitting here. My mom sleeps. She sleeps. Or one of the hospital personnel comes in to ask her or something. I slept here the last 2 nights. I've been more tired at different points in my life, but this racks up with being pulled through the ringer. So far to go. Dave and I are trying to pace ourselves. But when your mom says, I need you, I want you here, why do you say no? I don't know. I'm in this room. I listen to her struggle for breath. She's miserable right now. She's beyond miserable. She's in living hell. And she did it to herself. I swear right now. People that are stubborn, they think that this medical condition is not going to happen to them. Young kids think it's cool to smoke. David and I never smoked because we saw what it was doing to my mom. We were right in the car. She would have the windows up. We would be screaming at her and begging her to stop smoking.